some Johnny about two on your coupon. Some Moody and your coupon. Say, Johnny, but two on one. A prince, dear be a limobile. Men cuckoo, she has seen a sorry, a petcha petcha. Now, coupon. Now, one sassoon, my brothers. Now, Pima, my pen, my new boom fum. My men Pima fum. My men come anywhere yesterday.
Mahuya Bremo, beso me frewa jemeso. Eja tiye mene wai, nefwa weni hintam yo. Oh, eradie, mede me raja umo. Slewa so mi mo. Namishe we radie, me slewa so mi mo. Mama tampon for me why. Hey, so mi mo. Niña mi so mi mo.
Yeah. Agu. And the enemy of the phone, M. Say, and Red Chiak cry. And many the TIA, and so the very same, memory and an opponent. Many Jay, move with the action, MC Green and Luton. Man, you are not coming to why. Okay. You see, if I'm born in Chamber, I'm going to be. MC Green, this is an island. Me the bronze here, I am the land of bronze. You go home too, me the plane away. Aye. Me the plane here, you me, could you be more? If you me, from me Kingsley. If you see from me, could you be more? If you see from me, a jelly more. Aha. I will see you all. I will see you here, jelly more. And I got a little bit cool, need more. Aha. You are eight more beyond. Now, that's him. So, King's seen a double catcher of a son of a car, no one can. So, call Nemo, and that is a watch and watch him. I said, a gentleman's one, yeah, I said, he said. I'm saying, get his habitat on the channel. I. Obey me, dear Waha, and see why I never want a shame, and then I make a corner share, send you, and if you tie, and if you're a bar. And you do have. So when you're in a castle, the general cry, some of the fracture wouldn't be here by. Well, when you speak to you, I'm what you say, you tear it by. I'm said, you're shed, you're selling for sure. You're my mayor, queer, FDA. When you got for me, a jack, or back me, we're turning your head down. Now, we're trying to leave your head down, so you're sure my name goes out. I will see the general way. Now, if you may say, I don't know anything. If he said, you can see you do be fine. Because in this hour, you have to say, you be there, man, you can't, and you are to see you. And so that, say, you will put and quit to me and Jim. And he said, and let's see my meeting and you should die. You can't cry, but you cry and say, I'm coming from ground. You wish ya, na, you're there, man, you're fine. And today, you have me out of phone. So, what I'm saying, you are what I won't say. When you see the general, that's a call, a share, and every stuff, while you are told me, no multi-county, and that's what open on multi-county, now same chair. And so, some say a tour, and tour, no other. Now, same say a two, we are, we are in a kind. Or say, so who call you what you say, share? No sense, you never be a studio. Nay, yes, I'm told what you see, my only image of what you say, too. Not in Sunday, would you agree to the general? And see, as soon as you say, and the two we are. So, with a fresh, and you'll be on the door, and the door, you'll be on the door, mutiny, and you'll be on the door, and the year will be our baby, will be our school. And he said, let's see, I'm making a new shed I am. And yet, Mr. Arnold Osarikapo, I am here, I get to our ticket. I be up to the Nipa, and some more. Mon can be winch chimney and a ren among canchel and say, won't pitch any tea, the new year's in Nina, no, no. Sabita Fratcher, my uncle. Nancy so, dear Canada, the rubber home by. Auntie, bra, unia penny, as some I may catch on, say, said him a catcher, dan, pig your tea, Nayera, yera, it be, why? As some I make him a can free, say, experience, because me and me deny, me, my man and papa, or more car, baby, will croom here. Anna. Yami had to meet me don't cool fear go crown. Ain't you bra? A drum maybe say, who you say, if we are singing, I don't know. And I guess I'll let you. I dare not to any. A year be few. Why? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kingsley. We behind time and I'm trying to apologize for being late because, you know, I came with a special flight. And my flight is outside. If you think I'm lying, you can go and check it out. You mean, anybody think I'm lying? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I thought he was going to say I was lying. To cut a long story short, we behind time. But at least, we all know the reason why we're here. The people that don't know the reason why we're here, I would like to take this opportunity to explain the reason why we're here. And I spoke the dialect before, and now I'm trying to explain it especially in English, because,
you know, as they say, if you go wrong, do what it reminds me. Mr. DJ, $50 from your money. I'm serious. Yeah. Now my voice is talking now, $50. And you know, to cut a long story short, ladies and gentlemen, we're here because it's a big deal tonight. As we look on my right hand side, a beautiful lady is laying down right now, which is just passed.
Right now, I'm very hurt. He's saying at this very moment, because I look at this picture and it reminds me of my mother, which happened a couple of years ago. One thing that is happening is very, very sad and very, very hard to deal with it. But at least we have to, because a lot of people call it death. Some people call it passing away. Everybody got their name that they say. But from my point of view, this is how I call it. I call it sunrise and sunset. This lady did enough. At least he was on earth. He came out with a handsome son. Did what she had to do. And now, she got rest. There is no more sorrow, no more pain. There is no more hurting. She at peace. She relaxing. So right now, we don't call it death. We call it home gone. So right now, we here tonight to make sure she going home peacefully, and especially who she left behind, which is my brother here. He need help. He in a lot of pain. So right now, we telling you, little brother, raise up your head. That's not the end of the world. We here for you. Anything happens to you that you need somebody, you call anybody that you can remember in this hall, and we come running. All right, brother? So I'm going to make sure I'm not going to do too much talking. The family members have to say hello to everybody because, you know, MC was late, as I said before. So family members going to say hi to everybody. That's how we do the tradition. And after that, I'll continue from there. And then we have a phone. MC, America,
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the family want to say welcome, and they really appreciate your time that you put into it for being here tonight. They want to show the appreciation for them making here tonight in the first place. So that's what the family. There's a family that's grieving, ladies and gentlemen. They're grieving, y'all, but at least they're taking their time to make sure that they appreciate everybody showing up tonight. That's how we do. That's how appreciation is all about. That's how they say thank you for your coming. Thanks for everything. Thanks for all of that. And thanks for the support that you show this family. That's what they do right now. Sikano. Yari ba ye piano. Ye so a former sister. Ba cha di efe ye diskane ye. Afe ye dru. E bre bia. Bre bia ye dru ni ye. Ana. Lo pra mi timinka. Enso. Me pimane se. Mina me ye kasafo. Tiyo se mi tiyo. Amse. Ye ma mi ye kwe fi yo hui. Obe ye bia se no. Obe ye bipa. Na. Do bia wune. En fudi re si mi. Obia ni bibia. Why ye bia na se di e koso. Na ye dru me bia. Eko si ye ken kano ron sam kakra. Yo be bia se na de ni chi wane. Ye wosu wa ye. Ye wo ye ye. Eni se pika fra. Cho ye bia di ye wen ti man ye. Ay nyame. E di nuko ni kretchi. E ti ye dru me se. Ye be kaya ma minu wan sam kakra ye. Ladies and gentlemen. We are this moment. And it's very, 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 very painful at this very moment to me, but I got a job to do. I'm the master of ceremony tonight, so I got to do what I got to do. We are at the very moment that this beautiful lady that we're looking at, which we say, so rest in peace. She came on this earth, she got values, she got morals, and she had things that she had on her mind that she wanted to do. Right now, we know that she's dead and gone. But we didn't know what the motive and the ideas and the beliefs was. So right now, at this very moment, we just want to read a little something. Everybody got their name called for it. I'm going to stand here and read a little something on behalf of my brother, on behalf of all the family, on behalf of everybody who know this beautiful lady during her lifetime. So ladies and gentlemen, please bear with me while I go through this. Thank you. That's a sad. This is very, very emotional, but we gotta go through it. So, everybody just have a peace of mind and just listen. Just listen. That's all we need to do. To everybody, there's a season, a time to mourn, and a time to die. And this is coming from Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verses 14. Put it down. Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verses 14. Tonight, we're going to walk with this chapter tonight. We're going to have something walking out of here tonight. That we know that to everything there's a season, a time to be born and a time to die. Nana Akufo-Addo was born on 24/11/1954 at Roman Hill, Kumasi. Kumasi is a town in Ghana, as we all know. We don't know what is a town in Ghana called Kumasi. Her parents were the late Dr. Bafoya Okuma, a cancer surgeon, ex-Otumfo Amarehene. Ex-Otumfo is the king of Ashanti region. Basically, the late king of Ashanti region. So basically, this lady is very important. And I want you to listen as I said. Ex-Otumfo Amarehene in the 60s. And the mother of Wahirenana Atua Benihene of Atuma Himai. She is the second born of her mother's four children. Nana Akufo started her primary and middle school education at Oforikrom Girls' School and completed with flying colors in 1968. She then entered the Nurses Midwifery Training School, where she studied for 4 years at Mampong, and on completion became a member of the Registered Nurse Midwifery Association of Ghana in 1976. Among the hospitals, she worked with Where Okonfo Anoche Hospital, Menchia Government Hospital, and finally, Ejiso Government Hospital. She worked with these government hospitals for a period of 12 years. During this period, she was blessed with a son, who was born April 21st, 1983, named Arnold Othedabo, who is here with us today. Arnold, may God bless you, and God is with you, my brother. Who was her greatest accomplishment and her ultimate pride and joy. Through her strong work ethic, hard work and prudent planning, she retired from the nursing, midwifery profession and established Gassem Wholesale Retail Outlet at Kumasi Railway Station. Nana Akufo, as we used to call her, was a very industrious and dynamic woman. And I'm gonna add this in. Since she was industrious, she really saved a lot of family and a lot of people still, being a wife, midwife, and also a nurse. Aside the industrial level. So this lady really, really accomplished a lot. She assisted a great number of people throughout her life in the realms of history, politics, and culture. which were also areas of interest for her. Many people from all over, different walks of life, loved her and adored her, from kings to chiefs, politicians, clergies, and their contemporary alike. She was a mother, a sister, aunt, and most importantly, a great friend. About some years back, our mother fell sick and was admitted to Kwalibu Teaching Hospital. Where she recovered greatly and to the pleasant surprise of all her loved ones. Unfortunately, she got sick about 2 months ago and passed away peacefully, very peacefully, and I repeat it again, very peacefully at Okonfanochi Teaching Hospital. Mighty tree has fallen. I'm sorry. The day that she passed away was on the 21st day of September 2012. The family recognizes that a great and a mighty tree has fallen. A courageous, resilient, high-spirited woman who was also a great mother and never rested until her goals were achieved. Her death has created a big hole in the lives of her family, friends, which will be very, very difficult to fill. The ultimate death of Nana Ekuya has left the family in deep sorrow, sadness, but she is still in a better place with our Heavenly Father, where she watches over us an angel in heaven. Even though the family has lost a great pillar and a backbone, she has left with us the greatest gift. And the greatest gift that we have today is Mr. Oseidabo. You are a gift to us. And we make sure this precious gift is going to be all right, even though mom is not here. I'm talking for me especially. And I'll make sure you're all right as a big brother. You understand? So I'm telling you today, have hope, and you believe that everything's going to be all right. All right, brother? That's what I'm talking about. Mr. Dabo, who, like the rest of us, will continue to live in the memory of this wonderful woman, Nanekwe Frie, moms, friend, sister, everything to us. May your precious soul rest in a mighty peace. Demrifedie. Mommy, rest in peace. Can we get a round of applause for the life of this lady, yo? That's what she lived for. That's what she came to this world for. And now, we deliver it to y'all. At least she deserved. We all wish we could accomplish life like that. That's why I said, it's a sunset. So now, the sun is setting. It's set already in a peaceful mind. So ladies and gentlemen, at this moment, we're going to invite the family. We're going to tell the family that it's bended, but it's not broken. We want the family to be on the floor. Get your dancing on. We're here with y'all. We all know you're folding your arms and all that. The bar is open, y'all. Open bar. You can help yourself, whatever you need. That's right. I wish you a force on you. You don't know what you're going to get to life. I wish you a force on you.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if you're here. Thank you. know. Sweet dream, baby daddy, baby daddy. Tell you I do want to be to you. I tend to ask, don't be so dear.
Hey!
wife, my beautiful baby, oh, 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 oh,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine.
here. Now my brother went to Sale Baba here. Jesus, so me move. Eradi, so me move. So me move.
Eradi, so me see me frewa, Jimmy Sway.